Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm out at Autumn Towers and I'm just heading into Newton Mead Bay, and I'll just take you around and to show you what it's like around here. And this is where you got all the kids rides. Some claw machines over there as well. And we've got Heathrow there. And then over here we have another ride. Going to head over towards Wickerman to see how long the queue is there. I've already had one ride on there this morning, and this is where you can get some food as well. that's where you can get some of your food from. So I've made my way over to the Battle of the Galleons. Just going to wait for some more boats to come over. Welcome back to my channel. I'm now in the Wicker Man shop at Alton Towers as I've just come off the ride. I'm just going to show you the merchandise in here as well. And then you have a t-shirt there, which is £35. And then you've got the water bottles again at £15, and then you've got the wooden frame, picture frame there as well, which is £50. And then you've got the notepads again there, which are £15. And then you've got the pens as well, which are £5. And you've got the Wicker Man bears there as well again. And then you've got the Wicker Man storage boxes there as well. And then you've got the Wicker Man bags. which are £4 each. And then you've got the Wicker Man medals, guard medals there. And then you've got the different Wicker Man soft toys there again. And then you've got a different Wicker Man t-shirt there, which is 25. And then you've got another Wicker Man t-shirt as well, which is also £22. And then you've got the Wicker Man statues there. And then you've got the Wicker Man vest as well. And they are, let's have a look, £20 they are. And then you've got the Wicker Man socks, which are £7. And then you've got the Wicker Man t-shirts there as well. And they are 25. And you also have the Wicker Man cap, which are £15 each. And then you've got another jumper as well, which is, let's have a look, there's no price on that one, £50 that one is. And then you've got the kids t-shirts as well, yeah, and they are 22. And then you've got the Wicker Man bears for £30 up there. And then you've got another designed t-shirt there for kids as well, and they are £45. And then you've got another jumper design there as well. And they are £40. And then you've got the Wicker Man duvet set there, which is £35. And then you've got the baseball caps at £15. And then you've got the bags again at £4. And another t-shirt there for £25. And then you've got Wicker Man posters here as well. There they are, £4.50. Don't forget, if you've got a Merlin plush, you can also have your discount as well. And there's your mugs again at £12. And then you've got another t-shirt there as well for £22. Then you've got the ride medals as well.
It would have been
some money
if you had something over the top of
me,
if it would have been.
Oh, yeah. And then you've got your magnets as well, and pen badges. And then you also got your ride trophies there as well. And And you've got a dream catcher as well, which is £6 for a small one and £10 for the big one, which are really nice. And again, you've got the pin badges as well. And then you've got your little cuddly toys there as well. And this is also for sale as well. I'll just take you around. And it is £3,500. And then you've got the Wicker Man scarf here as well, which is £12. And again, you've got the Wicker Man mugs. As well. I'll just come out here and see all the bears. The Wicker Man bear there for £30, and these are new for this year. You've got all the jumpers as well. It's a really nice design coat, this one, and which is £50. Then you've got another t-shirt here, which is £20. And again, another jumper there. Which is also £50. And then over here you've got the Wicker Man lanyards as well. The lanyards are £5. The storage box for the Wicker Man is £10. And again, you've got the duvet set at £35. And you've got all the bracelets here for £6 each. thread over to X-Sector. And this is one of the new Retro Squad rides for this year. And I'll just take it over to the smiler. This is the world's first 14-loop coaster. Oblivion's down at the moment. Not working.
I didn't want to stop screaming, I was too scared to do it.
Come on.
60-minute wait for this ride.
Everything else.
And you can have something to eat and drink in there as well. I made it over to the observation platform for Nemesis. I'll just take you on. Hiya, you alright? And this is will be for the new Nemesis next year for the retrack. And there's a view for Nemesis. This will be back next year.
On behalf of the Phalanx, we welcome visitors to the Nemesis observation platform.
a little train there as well.
This is a biohazard risk containment zone. All hazardous material has been made safe for civilian viewing.
And there is a monorail.
Will ensure your security at all times. Due to localized biohazard risk, it is imperative you remain within the containment zone.
And you've just got the arcades over there as well. is Galactica. My day here at Alton Towers. Had a great day. Please hit the like and subscribe and the notification bell for more uploads. And I'm ending my day with some donuts. See you on the next video. Thanks for watching.